friend.
And my point exactly. So my point being is behind
that's my best friend.
No, I was trying to make an example out of something because how everybody was like, she did how she gotta do with AR.
Well, I don't understand. Okay, this is how I told Emery how I feel. Me and Emery have
the same.
You can check us out on Facebook.
Emery wanna call her a hoe from here to here to 27. Let her do it.
Okay.
If she wanna call her a hoe from here to the 57th Avenue, let her do it.
Okay. Okay. So all we saying is let them crazy hoes see each other's faces.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay. Okay. Like, she don't wanna look at her. One question. That's it. Just I don't care.
You want him?
I'm really at this point that I don't care no more.
Thank you.
But where Emery came from?
Which
how all y'all met Emery?
I met Marika, man. We used to be on the plantation.
Really? Mm-hmm. Really. Y'all really started talking like that?
We started talking with shoes on that because I had to go to her house when I used to get my head done from her sister.
Is it food in that bag?
From Shihuana. I really started hanging with her a lot is when y'all became friends. She used to always be in the
house. Oh,
I just want to know what
Oh, you know what happened? Play that bathroom role. But she can't play that bathroom role on a daily basis.
Well, I can't speak on that half because I got two best friends and I don't call them bitches at all. We talk once in a while. That's how me and my best friend, that's how we come in with each other. She really need me. That's what she called me. And I really need her. That's what she called me. How y'all friendship work out, I don't know. But with my best friend Olivia and my best friend Maisha, I haven't talked to Maisha probably for 2 months now. I just responded to my best friend when she did my hair. So I don't know how y'all relationship work, but sometimes I understand what you're saying. But then again, the phone works both ways. Like how me and her got into it on Twitter. The phone works both ways. If you feel like I'm not calling you enough, you call me. And like how she say, she call me once in a while. It's never a time I don't answer from her. She texts me, I text her back whenever she texts. And that go with all y'all. The reason why I can't shake this bitch, because she will call you. Literally, until you want to, you got to get on phone and say, stop calling my phone.
With y'all, I'm going to call y'all phone.
So, I don't want nobody out here to feel that, I don't call y'all because of her. I don't call because of this. I don't call anybody. This girl, yesterday, this girl called my phone about 500 times.
Don't call. I'm changing my number tonight.
Like I'm saying, you can change your number. Y'all don't
call my number.
Y'all ain't got to call. Y'all got to nothing. But like I said, from being Isaiah thing, that opened up my eyes to where I literally cried blood. Because number one, y'all walked around with this smile on y'all face. Or we sisters, we cousins. Everybody's going, oh, where your sister? We're about to be sisters and family. We're about to be so-called family. But a family that prays together, stay together. A family that fall all get back up. So technically,
that whole family
shit is phony. Y'all ain't no motherfucking family because your mama ain't pop party. The only person I say ask my family out here is this one. And then we fall out. We fall out. We.